second down. Now it's Fields. And he'll take it into the end zone.